you think you need to borrow money to fix your issues with credit, just know you shouldn't do that. That's just a terrible idea.